It's a similar affair in Imo State, where Governor Rochas Okorocha swears in 28 new commissioners into the State Executive Council, as well as 27 transition committee chairmen.
Do solemnly swear that I will faithfully and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
The governor asked the newly sworn appointees to shun acts that will jeopardize their integrity.
I want to charge you all to become good ambassadors of this government, wherever you find yourself. To this reason, I want to now be the first to welcome you as members of the State Executive Council.
The swearing-in of new local government chairmen in Enugu State and the commissioners in Imo State is expected to help improve development at the grassroots.